doing this type of thing, Dixie Minstrels, wasn't it? And in Castlecomer, where the mines were, lads had nothing much to do as entertainment, like after a hard day's work, come from the mines. So some of the managers that came from England, some of the managers in the mines, and they played piano on that, with the result that they formed little singing groups. And then we had a famous brass band in Castlecomer, and they joined in into this. So with the result, we as youngsters growing up, we'd go to a concert, and there they were. And these guys are not great fun, actually. Fantastic fun. I suppose they influenced us in certain ways. Most of us, anyway. Of course, we have a few blow-ins here. We have the Tipperary man. But anyway, the whole idea was to keep people singing. And at that particular time, I suppose, American stuff was coming over, and it was the in thing, let's say, to sing all these things. But in between, they always had little sing-alongs. And that's exactly what we're going to do for you now. Little sing-along.
February, June, and July. Snow.